Hey, Sam!
Yo, what's good with y'all, man? Hope y'all having a blessed morning, evening, night, whatever case may be for you. But it's my three. My third Five Nights at Freddy's game, man. I'm trying to get into their little lore, man. Trying to get into their games because they're fun, man. I want to learn about Bonnie, Chica, Freddy, Foxy, Marinetta, all them. I think that's how you say it. But I'm just trying to learn them the games as much as I can, because they're fun. So hope y'all will enjoy this. I know my boy Bean will be proud of me, man. Yes. Shout out to Bean. Another Five Nights at Freddy guy right there. Y'all go subscribe to him. Hope y'all enjoy this, man. It's called The Cleanup Crew. This is just like a teaser. The game was supposed to come out in 2023, but it never came out. So everybody said it's really cool. So we about to check it out, man. Let me make sure my graphics are all right. I can't have no ultra because my stuff is... My game is horrible. I mean, not my game, but my own. My computer is crappy. But, Sketch Channel, Rats Channel X in the description. Please like, share, subscribe. If you're new, if you already did, if y'all are already getting right. Enter! All right. I just played another final. I don't know which one I'm going to put out, so I'm not going to even say that. Camigo! I hope I said that right. Camigo! Playable teaser based on Five Nights at Freddy's by Scott. Do it live on Twitch at twitch.tv. Clean up crew. Employee assessment teaser. All right. Inventory. I got an inventory. My hands. Journal. Go to assessment room. All right. But how do I get out of that? I just click, I guess. Okay, this is dope. Oh, that's how you open a door? I'm glad my sensitivity is high, too. Goodness. All right, let's open this door. Yo! Can I open this one? All right, all these gonna be locked, probably. What's good with y'all? Bro, where am I? Man, y'all got a lot going on with the little... Okay. Can't open that one. I probably can't open none of these, so I'm just gonna keep going. Bro, I'm scared. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. This is... Yo! Collect this. Bro, what is going on? Okay, I'm moving. It's like an elevator. Let me get me a little, I always know I gotta look at the bin machine.
Welcome to the Hextor Robotics Employee Assessment. Before you can begin working with us, we must see if you will be a good fit for the role. Please step onto the scanner so we can verify your identity.
All right. Oh my goodness. Why would you turn off the lights for that, bro? All right, I'm on the scanner. What am I supposed to do? I'm on the scanner, bro. Oh, my eyes. What's it say in my journal? I have to really put... Wait. I have to put my. I can change this? This is crazy. Yeah. That's how tall I am for real, y'all. I'm 5'5". So
Thank
we're
you
just gonna
for
keep it like
standing.
that.
We are looking at your scan now. We have finished filing your scan data. We have also noted that you may need company-provided therapy due to approximately 67.2% insecurity being detected. Therapy not paid for by company. Terms and conditions
Dang.
Apply. Let's
therapy not paid
the
for.
Test.
I'm gonna need therapy. Oh, that got Q&A?
The rails in
Question
front of
and answer?
Will switch to alternate
that's
sets
for,
of buttons for various questions
for
within the assessment. The questions will be presented to you on the projector. Go
All
to
right.
the button you wish to answer with and press it to input your answer. Do
okay,
you understand?
I can do that.
If
yes,
not,
I...
we highly suggest you find a career breaking rocks with your head, as that
I
is
am
likely
asleep.
All you are good for.
Dang!
If you are ready to begin the assessment, please say, I am ready.
I am ready.
No audio feedback detected. We will assume you had a stroke, lost your ability to speak, and then nodded your head affirmatively. Let's begin
yep.
the assessment.
All right.
Are you
I'm
more of a dog or cat person?
I am definitely. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Dog, cat.
Dog, cat. He talking to me like I'm an idiot. I'm a dog person though, for real.
Which
Why you got
more comfort?
Which brings me more comfort?
Space, ocean.
Oh, the ocean, definitely. The beach. I want some Q&A though. I ain't gonna even lie.
What do
Q&A,
you value most?
It's gonna say love or family, or it's gonna
friends,
say family or friends.
Family,
okay.
Money, recognition.
I'ma say my fam. Bam, bam, man.
Which is generally scarier?
Oh goodness. It's about to get to the nitty gritty.
Clowns, spiders, death, betrayal.
I'm gonna go with death because we don't know when it's gonna happen, how it's gonna happen.
Do you think you are a good person?
I'm a great person.
Yes,
I can't sit still,
no.
y'all. Because if I sit still, I'm gonna say no just for the giggles. But I
Do
just
you
feel
think
safe.
You are an honest person. Yes. No.
Yes, I'm honest. Bro,
Everyone
get me out of here.
A second chance. Do you agree or disagree? Agree, disagree.
Everyone deserves a second chance. I highly disagree. There's no second chance
us?
For Hollis games. Does Metro trust them? Does Metro
yes.
trust them? I guess Metro trusts them. Because there's no no.
What is your favorite flavor of ice cream?
What is my favorite?
Chocolate, strawberry, vanilla.
Vanilla. Vanilla.
Which of the
All
following
right.
are real?
Bro, this assessment is taking a long time,
Ghosts,
bro.
Aliens, both, neither.
Neither. Both are real.
Are you afraid of the dark?
Oh my God. Famous last
yes,
words.
No.
Famous last words. Watch, it's about to go dark. I'm pushing yes so it won't go dark. Oh! I just said yes, bro. Get me out of here, coach. Get me out of here, coach. I just said I was afraid
Which
of the dark.
The following animatronics is the most fun.
Ugh.
Freddy, Chica, Bonnie,
Bonnie
Foxy.
Or Foxy. I love Chica. I don't know, Chica just look.
Which of the following animatronics is the most comforting? Freddy, Chica, Bonnie.
Chica! Bonnie. Everybody! Chica, Chica, and Chica and some more.
Which of the following animatronics is the most trustworthy? Freddy.
Nah,
Chica,
Freddy definitely not.
Bonnie, Foxy.
I'm gonna say Bonnie. Bonnie just looked trustworthy.
Do you like Freddy Fazbear?
It's just gonna say yes.
Yes, no.
Yes, I like. Yes, I do.
You only have $5 left in your wallet. A homeless.
Oh my goodness, what kind of.
What do you do? Give the money, walk away.
Yes, I give the money because I'm an honest person. I'm a good. Oh my goodness! Woo!
Your brother murdered someone. Do you report him?
Oh.
Report him. Help him.
My brother murdered someone. This just looked like a failed experiment. That's all these animatronics are. Failed experiment. That's all you are, Freddy. A failed experiment. This reminds me of that time when I had this failed experiment.
Yes, I finally made a shrinking potion. Yes! No! No!
Alright, your brother murdered someone. Do you report him? I report him because... Because what kind of... Bro, Freddy, stay over there. Fail to load. A, B, C, or D. Since my name is... Starts with a C. Let's go with C. Now I'll be looking up every time. Because... Who? Meet... Excited to meet you. Oh my goodness, I'm excited to meet you too, my guy. I'm excited, Freddy. Stay over there, please.
It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Yeah, you should apologize.
Rebooting the questionnaire and reloading your data up to this point. We will
okay, I'll do that.
To retrieve your data. One moment.
I'm getting ready to juke some boys.
Your user data has been successfully retrieved. However,
yes, sir.
Due to our confidentiality policy, a security code must be entered. Please proceed
I'm on question 19
and
away.
To retrieve the code.
Nearby vent is insane, bro. Woo! Pick up flashlight. Where the flashlight at first? Where the flashlight? The flashlight all the way. He said, "Run!" I probably have to stay in there, don't I? All right. All right. F for flashlight. Hey, how do I? What did it say? How did I use the flashlight? Oh my goodness. Bro, how am I supposed to use the flashlight? Okay. It's vent! Why are these vents open so loud? These ain't vents. These gates. I ain't talking about boulders. These vents is loud, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. Hurry up. All right, one of these vents I'm gonna open. Yeah. Y'all already know what I'm trying to say. I'm on edge. Go home, and then edge. Okay. Stand up. Encrypt that. Encrypting. Hurry up! Oh my gosh. Something in my house just made a sound. It's getting messed up. 6467. 6467, y'all. Remember that. Oh! 6467, remember that, y'all. Get me out of here! Beware the vent! They are near. 6-1. I can't remember! 6467, right? Follow the music. Bro, I am terrified. Music this way. Quit playing me. I got the Turtle Beach 3000s on. Y'all can't. What if I'm going the wrong way? No, the music getting louder. I'm good. It's this way. This way. Why are I hearing stuff like behind me? This way. This way. It's to my left. It's in front of me. Hey! Ah! I made it back, y'all. Clap it up. I see you in there, Freddy. Oh my God. Clap it up. 6467. 6467. What if I. Is that right? 6467. 6467. Bro, it's 6467. Pound. Let's go. Quit playing with me.
How would you describe yourself most?
Why am I over anxious, here? Freddy's gonna grab me. Creative. I'm very intelligent. I thought it was like,
person 5 years from now. Do you agree or disagree?
I definitely disagree. Cause y'all, we gonna have 1 million subscribers by then.
What is your biggest fear?
Oh my gosh. You're my
loneliness,
biggest fear, my guy.
Failure. If you could end someone else's life without suffering any repercussions.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, no.
No. I wouldn't do that. Let me stop. I don't know where to go.
Do you believe in fate?
The world?
Yes, no.
Yes, I believe in fate. I don't think that. Okay.
Have you ever had an out-of-body experience?
Oh my goodness, I'm having one right now because you are...
Yes, no.
You are scaring me right now. Yes, I'm having an out-of-body right now.
Do you think more with your brain or your heart?
Ooh. Or my brain or my heart? Probably my brain, I'm not going to even lie. Oh! What's going on? Okay. Ouch, that hurt my body. That hurt my back. My back is hurt right now.
You are forced to sacrifice either your best friend or an 8-year-old child.
Freddy left. Freddy left, y'all. He's coming.
Save child.
He's... Oh, I'm saving my friend. What's the saying?
How do you feel right now?
I am terrified. Please terrify me up here.
Comfortable.
Very uncomfortable, very uncomfortable, very uncomfortable, very uncomfortable, very uncomfortable. I'm pacing. My back hurting now.
Yes, no.
Yes, I'm very creative. Driven. I'm pacing because I don't know what's going on.
Everyone forgets who you are, but you know who you are. Or everyone remembers who you are, but you forget yourself. Which do you choose?
Wait, everyone forgets who you are?
Forget others. Forgotten by others.
Forgotten by others. Because then, I can start a whole new life.
Do you believe you are a good friend?
Yes, I'm a great friend. Wait, is this
yes,
great?
Yes, no.
I'm a great friend. Ugh.
Mangle is your favorite animatronic.
I don't know who Mangle is.
Agree.
Who is Mangle?
Disagree.
That's a new, I don't know, no. Okay, that's Mangle. Okay, that's how he looks. Disagree, because I don't know Mangle. Please don't come in here, Mangle. I'm just playing. I love you. I love you. I love you. Oh!
A child is crying in the middle of a restaurant. What would you do? Laugh. Cry as well. Report incident. Panic and kick.
Panic and kick is crazy. I'm going to report the incident. Oh my gosh.
Do you feel like you've lived the same day many times before?
No, I do not.
Yes, no.
No!
Are there any toxic hurting relationships in your life that need to be dealt with?
Toxic relationships
yes,
in my life that need
no.
to be dealt with? Yes. It actually is. It actually is some toxic relationships. Relationships
are
that I need
too
to be
hard on yourself or not hard enough.
Everybody, like all my family and friends,
too
like,
hard,
like, huh?
Not enough.
Wait, am I hard on myself? Not enough. I'm not hard on myself enough. Eye assessment.
Would you rather know the date of your death?
Oh
or
my
the cause of your death? Date.
That's this.
Cause.
This is this. I don't know. If I had to choose. I'm going to say the cause. I don't want to know when I'm going to die. I want to just know the cause. If it's going
to
be painless or not.
What is the worst way
to die? Oh my goodness.
Buried alive. Eaten alive. Frozen.
Oh my
cooked.
Goodness. Cooked. It's crazy. Probably eaten alive, bro. That's going to hurt.
Level 3 alert. Level 3 alert.
What's that mean? What's that mean?
There's been a level 3 alert somewhere in the facility.
What's that mean?
This area has been marked as currently unsafe on our security right. system. Please complete your assessment before relocating to a safer location.
Huh? Why would I complete this? Why? Am I completing this? I don't recognize you. Huh? What? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
If you were forced to kill your mother or your father, which
oh.
one would you choose? Father, mother.
This is nuts! I don't want to put that. Who would be more inclined to watch this? Probably my mom, so. I love you, Dad.
Have you been 100% honest throughout this entire assessment?
No, I have not. Oh!
Yes.
I thought I heard something. Nope, I have not been. I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh! Oh! They're locking me. 25 seconds! Where am I going? I'm dead, y'all. Where am I supposed to go? Push it! My body hurt from this assessment, bro. I'm about to go down there and yep. Hey, they got another bear.
Guess I better try to find a way out of here.
You finally talking, Alex? You finally talking, my guy? Alright. Ugh. Do I have to follow the music? I can't go that way. Oh no. Oh! It's Freddy. He's moving, y'all. Freddy is moving. We have movement. We have movement. Stand up. Where was that sound? It sounded like somebody is talking. Can I sprint? Oh. I can't sprint. So that means I'm just about to hide. Oh, what is that other sound? It's like I hear somebody talking. Can't go that way. Well, I'm scared out of my mind. We got Freddy walking around. So we know we're gonna run into him. This door has to open. He's gonna be behind us. It's Chica. Chica! Why Chica got her cheeks out? I'm supposed to open this. Yep. Open that, open that. Are those curtains?
Shit, I think this thing needs some power. I think I'll have to turn on some power generators to get the door open. God, I hope that thing won't see me.
No! They added the sprint button in the middle of the game? They added the sprint button in the middle of the game. What am I supposed to do? Alright, how am I supposed to open this? I hear him walking. Oh. Activate generator.
Fuck. I don't want to be seen by that thing.
Freddy, go on somewhere, bro.
Out of here without being seen.
I hate stealth. You know me, I hate stealth. What is he doing? Did he not just go back that way? This man is Flash. I'm gonna have to turn on my flashlight. He stopped. Where you at, Fred? Fred, where? It still sounds like he's to the right. I gotta get my flashlight. I got to. I can't see a blick. I can't see a blick. I can't see a blick. I'm scared he's gonna see me. Oh, Miss Chica! Chica, leave me alone! Wait, Chica dropping. Can she see these things? Run, boy! It's so dark, man. Oh. This ain't your average darkness either. This is not your average darkness. This is
advanced darkness.
Where you at, Fred? Work. Oh, he's in me! I'm good. Oh my God, so those things, they alert. They alert Chica. Oh, Chica! I gotta activate all of these generators, bro. Ugh! Bro, Chica, stop putting down these, Is he coming? Chica, stop putting out. Chica is a cheater, bro. She literally has little mini traps. I know I seen that bear over there, y'all, but I'm not grabbing that bear. This is just a teaser game. How many more I need, y'all? I only need one more. Get out of that. Ooh! I knew them things was little mines, basically. Chica, leave me alone! It's gotta be somewhere down there. Redward! That's it. It's gotta be over here. Nope, I lied. Nope, that's not it. Yes, last one. Look at Chica putting her little things beside the generator. She's a cheater. What is he doing? What is he doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Is that Freddy's head? It looked like Chica's head. Get me out of here, Colt! I don't know how to get out of here. Freddy, stay. Fred, we're staying right there. Woo! I know I left one in there. Get me out of here, Colt. Oh my goodness. What? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Why they doing this? What? He's just stopping. He stopped. He stopped. He's not moving.
Oh, hello there!
Don't be scaring me like that, Fredward. Never turn around when you're running for something. We out of here, Colt! We out of here, Colt! We out of here. So what's the name right here? Oh my goodness. Ugh. I'm on floor negative 42. I already know I'm gonna go all the way to the end. What's this? It's another one right here. Where am I supposed to go? I'm scared. Oh, not more vents. Alright, I gotta go. Alright, YouTube, I'm back. I was just gonna do. Hold on. I lied. It should be alright. I was just going to do. Alright, YouTube, I was going to just do a part two, but I'm not. I'm just going to attach this on to my last playthrough. Yeah. This is still the same video. I just got different clothes. I got different clothes on, cousin. But, yeah. I was just running from Freddy. Freddy wasn't even really running after me, though. So we are, I don't know if this is the last chapter. Open door quietly? That's not quietly, bro. How do I do it quietly? I don't know. I don't even know, cuz. But yeah. This, I didn't expect this game to be that long. It said this was like a teaser. I gotta go through these vents. Nobody wants to do it. I'm gonna drop down and it's gonna be something for me. Alright, no. Here it comes. The last drop down, y'all. Prepare. Oh! I'm all right. I'm good. It's a whole bunch of control panels over here. I know I missed some. Bro, why this light? We outside? Pick up. Fast gear? What is this? Phase gear? Fast gear? What is that? I can hack into some? Oh, this is dope. What in the world? Alright. What am I supposed to be hacking? Ugh. I don't like how this looks. Oh, I'm about to hack it. There we go. Hey, put this up. Put it up. Run! There's a whole bunch of open space, y'all. Y'all already know what that means. Boss fight.
Hey man, where you going? That's dangerous that way. It's just a open field. You know, open field means boss fight. Everybody knows that. Man, this ain't no game.
Open space means... Oh, shit! Oh, what is that? Ah! Run! I'm not turning around! Oh boy! What is that? Go to the vent! Don't let the DJ music man catch up to you. Alright. It's so hard for me to put my little my pinky down all the way to the control to crouch, and then I gotta... Alright, y'all. I know what to do now. I wonder if I have to get down and... We gotta run.
Oh, shit!
Ah, S is right, Alex. Ah, S is right. That's just like mushrooms, Alex. Keep moving, Alex. I wonder if I gotta bend down. I'm dead, y'all. Because I did it. No! Yeah! No! Ooh, that thing ugly. That thing be moving too, bro. I suck so bad! Yeah! Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. It's about to open in the back end. Yeah. Ugh! I gotta go through another vent. It's a door. I should shut up. Ha! Ha! You can't catch me! I'm the gingerbread man. Oh, they put me back in the assessment room. I knew it. I I knew I was coming back to this assessment room. I just had a feeling. Oh, let me collect this. This handshake is enough. Nobody took the Q&As, I see. Them things must be nasty.
Welcome to the Hackstore Robotics Employee Assessment. Before you can begin working with us, we must see if you will be a good fit for the role. Please step onto the scanner so we can verify.
Bro, we did this already. Why are we doing this again? Alright, bro, we just did this. We got it. We have a flashlight and all this stuff, though. Alright, I'm on there. Yeah! Gender male. Yeah. January. Yeah, 1970. Yeah. 5-7, yeah. Whatever.
Thank you for scanning. We are looking at your scan now. We have finished filing your scan data. We have also noted that you may need company-provided therapy due to approximately 67.2% insecurity being detected.
Insecurity is crazy.
Paid for by company. Terms and conditions of
law. Did they say that last time?
Proceed with the test.
Wait, can I hack this? I got to. I was wondering if I could hack it. Wait, what's it say? Have you been here before? Yes, 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 yes.
Are you afraid of the dark?
Oh my god. Get me out of here! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Goodness. 50 flow? You hibachi? 50 floor? No. Oh my goodness. Is that Foxy or is that Bonnie? I can't tell, but I'm dead. Gonna be going. Oh my goodness. What a thumbnail. I'm turning. Oh, get me out of here. Hack him. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait. Oh, was that like a little? I don't know the name. It's gonna be gone. Yep. I'm dead, guys. Oh, good try, though. That didn't scare me. Good try. Good try.
Can you hear me?
I have mastered the jump scares. That was a parry. Y'all seen that parry, boy? Yes, I can hear you. Never going to the light.
I can see you.
Where you at then? Where are you at? She didn't even say nothing to me that time.
Where have you been all this time?
Ooh! Thank you. Excuse me.
You are not who I thought you were.
Who you thought I was?
Why are you here?
I'm trying to figure out the same thing, Shorty.
I want to be left alone.
All right, or let me leave then. Let me get up out of here, coach.
happy with me when you see what I've become.
Oh man, let's
please go away.
Oh, is she in there? Is this a house? I don't want to go in no close vicinity. Is there a bear? It's a bear right here. Wait, what did I just... Oh my goodness. Oh, who is she? Who is that, y'all? Y'all gotta tell me her name. That's not Marinette, is it? Marinetta?
We're going to have so much fun together.
Oh gosh, she is terrifying.
You'll soon understand what happened.
What is her name? I need to watch the Five Nights at Freddy's movie.
Follow the music. See you soon.
Why not spray clean up, dude? When is this coming out? It's supposed to come out 2023. This is fire. What the world? Holy smoly. This was just like the teaser. It said teaser. Short playable teaser is insane, bro. Yeah, right. Where's the door? I don't know, but this was fire. This is on Game Joke. I'm just now starting to play. I play all my Five Nights at Freddy's games on Game Joke, really. And Steam. I don't really see no itch. But, man, this is fire, man. Cleanup crew. Markiplier. 8-Bit Ryan. This is fire. Man, fire. This game really just makes me want to. I need to learn the lore of Five Nights at Freddy's. I really don't know it like that. I'm going to start looking it up. But, man, I hope y'all enjoyed that, man, because I really enjoyed it. Please like, share, subscribe if you're new, if you already did, if y'all are, man.